please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Swati Kulkarni is with us. She's Executive Vice President, Fund Manager with UTI Mutual Fund. Ma'am, thanks very much for your time. Good to have you here.
Welcome and thank you.
With regards to the funds that you run, ma'am, what is the basic philosophy? Aggression, trying to find ideas, preserving capital, creating cash. Let's just get that out of the way first, ma'am.
Yeah, so first of all, no cash calls that I follow. The philosophy that I follow typically evolves around investing in to companies which have strong competitive franchise. When it comes to that, then the noise levels or the news flows around the macro situation typically doesn't affect that thought process directly. But yes, indirectly, we do have to take into account the changing macros and have portfolio strategies accordingly. So I would say that the conservatism is coming out of selecting stocks which are having, or the companies which have some competitive advantage in the areas in which they operate. And also, I follow growth at reasonable price. So it's a valuation aware strategy as my portfolios are concerned.
Okay.